We are about 20 miles west of Terlingua, and we're on the border. That's the Rio Grande down there. So that's Mexico. That's USA, Mexico, USA. It's really pretty, really hilly, lots of rocks, lots of blooming cacti. And this is the other direction. And there's the Rio Grande there through this canyon. And up there, the road goes up there and up there and way up there between that rock and then the river. Really awesome. So today we were going to go to Big Bend National Park, and the line, we didn't get there till about noon, and the line was over half a mile long to pay to get in. So we decided to go to the Big Bend State Park, which is kind of, I think, we might be in right now, and spend the day looking around here, and then tomorrow morning get up super early and then go to the national park and beat the line. And our new travel buddy, our little travel buddy's sleeping in there. So we're doing a lot of car sightseeing today. You want to say anything?